But first, it's back to basketball and West End rivalry renewed. Deep Run taking on Mills Godwin, and the Wildcats getting out in front early. Amanda Turner from way downtown gives Deep Run the early lead, and then watch the passing inside. Nice pass by Sewers. She finds Sasha Van Slyke for two down low, and then Deep Run would go on a run. From the top of the key, she bangs it home once again. Amanda Turner and company with a 19-17 lead after one quarter play. Second quarter, more Deep Run. From the corner, that's good. Caroline Carbia for three, and then outside. This time, Carbia again from outside. She would have some big-time shots in the first half and give Deep Run a little bit of breathing room, 28-24 at the half. Second half, though, here come the Godwin Lady Eagles. Katie Gohagan, tough to stop on the blocks. She puts that up and in for two, and then Godwin on the run. Old-fashioned three-point play, yes, sir. Kelly Petrohovich for two and one. She would make the free throw. More Godwin Eagles. Gohagan, you can't stop her. You can only hope to contain her. Godwin, all of a sudden in front. Deep Run, though, would come back late. This would be a huge bucket. They'd go scoreless for a while, but a big-time three ball. Maura Folliard finds it. And then, top of the key, guess who? Caroline Carvia again for three, or third of the night. Godwin would try to come back, though. Trying to get the bank open, but the last second shot will not go, and Deep Run beats Godwin 36-33.